Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long, and for your Sunday, it is going to be much cooler than Saturday. We will top out in the 50s. This will be 20 to 25 degrees cooler than where we were for the start of the weekend. So yes, it's going to feel much, much cooler. Although we end out April about where we should be for the end of April, temperature wise. We'll start with more sun in the morning, and then clouds will start to increase later in the day. So sort of the inverse of what we saw on Saturday. The cold front Saturday dipping off to our south, and now the warm air is also to our south. Now we have the cool air starting to filter in on these northerly winds. At the same time, there's a storm gathering to our south and west. That will be our weather maker for Sunday night into Monday and Tuesday as well. Let's go through this as we head into Sunday morning. 8:30 in the morning, lots of sun. The wind's pretty good pace out of the north to northwest. And then by the afternoon, we start to see those winds shifting, especially along the coastline. And we are going to also get more clouds moving in as we head through the second half of the day. There could be a late day shower or sprinkle as well, but most of the steady rain holds off until overnight into Monday morning. And then during the day Monday, that steadier rainfall lifts to the north, but we have that cool onshore breeze keeping us in the 40s Monday with drizzle, low clouds, areas of fog as well. By Tuesday, especially late in the day, we'll start to clear that off, and Wednesday will be one of our brighter days of the week. In fact, one of my picks of the work week anyway. And by the end of the week, more rain on the way Friday, and it looks like it'll clear out, so at least part of the weekend will be bright and dry.